Hey, money makers!
Welcome to the Helping Families Movement. My name is Marquita Thomas.
And I'm Camille Westmoreland.
And we are extremely excited. Why? Because we understand exactly what you are about to get ready to listen to and become a part of.
So we want you to stay tuned and get ready to listen to this webinar that's coming up now.
Hey, money makers, welcome to the Gold Money Team and the Helping Families Movement. My name is Marquita Thomas. I am the founder and the CEO of Liquid Gold Society and the Helping Families Movement, right alongside my good friend Camille Westmoreland. And I can tell you guys that we are extremely excited about helping as many families as we can experience financial independence and freedom through this financial platform. And I'm telling you, you're definitely in for a treat. So the person that invited you, please make sure you get back with them at the end of this presentation so that that way you can get started today. So what is the Helping Families Movement? The Helping Families Movement is a group of I Am Mastery Academy students who are connected to myself and Camille. And our goal is to help as many families as we can through this financial vehicle known as forex and put each person and family in position to earn while they learn. Now, I'm pretty sure most of you guys are asking, what is forex? And many of you guys have never even heard the term forex until the person that invited you or even tagged you in this information. So let me explain a little bit to you about the foreign exchange market and why it is important that you quickly make massive action right after this video and start learning this financial skill set. So the foreign exchange market has been around for hundreds of years. And literally, it is the main financial platform that the uber wealthy has been taking advantage of for well over hundreds of years. That's right. So the Forex stands for foreign currency exchange. And so I'm pretty sure most of you guys have heard of the stock industry, like many of us have. But let me tell you something. The foreign exchange market swallows the stock industry because in forex, we have the ability to be able to buy and sell global currencies. We can buy and sell cryptocurrency, which is a digital currency. We can also buy and sell commodities like gold, which this group and this team throws all the time. Oil, cotton, silver, you name it, and futures, indices, everything out there we can buy and sell on a 5 minute to a month time frame, which we call short and long term. And these are terms that you will begin to learn as you develop the skill set in the foreign exchange market. Now, let me give you a little bit more back history of the foreign exchange market. Now, one of the things that I end up learning early on about the foreign exchange market is that, of course, this industry has been around for hundreds of years, but did you know that major banks and major corporations have been trading your money? That's right, your hard-earned money, and paying you less than 1% as a way of saying thank you for banking with us. So every single day, your banking institution is trading your money. Did you also know that major businesses and corporations also trade in the foreign exchange market? Did you also know that brokers a little over 12 years ago opened the foreign exchange market up to the average purchase person, such as myself and you, to have the ability to be able to learn how to trade in the market? That means that instead of us having to fund or have a broker trade in this space for us, we can literally now fund our accounts for as little as $10 when with a skill set, pull from that $10 and turn it into hundreds and thousands of dollars in this financial market. That's right. So almost over 12 years ago, you had to have a net worth of about $1 million to even have a seat at the table. And guess what? It wasn't you that were actually trading your money. There was someone else, which is a broker, that was actually trading that money for you if you had the capital to be able to have a seat at this table. But guess what? No more. We now have the ability to learn a skill set that major banks and major corporations have been trading every single day. Sounds like a plan, right? And so that's the reason why the person invited you, because they thought enough of you to say, you know what? There's a skill set that does not have an income cap attached to your money. And 7 days a week, you have the ability to trade 24 hours a day. Whether you're trading cryptocurrency 7 days a week or if you're trading Normal foreign exchange pairs 5 days out of the week, 24 hours a day. That's what you have the ability to take advantage of. So I'm pretty sure now you're asking, how can you earn while you learn? I'm glad you asked. That is the reason why we have an amazing system and an amazing educational platform that is teaching not only myself, but you and I have abilities now to learn how to trade while we develop the skill. Of course, traditionally, our government, our society tells us to do what? Go to school, get an education, get a degree, right? And once you get the degree, you get out 4 years later, you go and work for someone else. In this skill set, you can get connected today and start learning the skill set at the exact same time, start seeing profit as you actually learn. So let me show you a few students that got connected to the system that were excited about learning the skill set. So here you can see some of our gold trading ideas that I've sent out to some of our students as we're trading collectively as a unit, growing our accounts anywhere from 4% per trade. And you can see here, Patrick said, TP hit, close trade, number 5, Marquita, you're on it. Yes, go profit, just closed out 50 pips, great morning, 30 pips, just hit TP, close 12 on my trading chart. And this is something that I'm gonna show you guys a little bit about what they're talking about, trading charts and percentages and what are they doing? But you can see the success of so many other students that said yes to learning this financial skill set. So let's talk a little bit more about the earning aspect. So as soon as you have become a part of the Helping Families movement, that means you're getting back in contact quickly right now with the person that invited you. You would then start to download all of your information because there's different things that you need to download. You have to download your trading app. We will help you do that. You will also have to set up your broker account. Remember, your broker is the platform that allows you the opportunity to trade in the foreign exchange market. So we will help you make sure you get that brokerage set up as well. You will also have to learn how to enter and exit trades because that is extremely important. Knowing how to get onto your MetaTrader 4 app, which is another app that you have to download, and knowing how to execute a trade so then that way you can jump right on in with the other traders. And we will show you exactly how to do that. The next thing you will have to do is you will have to plug into our system. And we have an amazing system. Alongside the system, you will also have a growth chart, and then you will also be a part of the team app that I'm going to show you a little bit later. Now, our growth chart, I'm going to share with you about that as well, because that is extremely important when it comes to trading. I'm huge on risk management and lot sizes, understanding all of those things. I've been trading now for 4 years. It's been the best decision that I could have ever made. And one of the main pairs that I trade, which is a commodity, is gold, because I own physical gold and I wanted to learn how to trade what I already owned. And so that's one of the benefits of being a part of this amazing, amazing group, is that outside of trading commodities and Bitcoin and gold and cotton and silver, you get to trade gold as well consistently through this particular group. The next thing you will also have to do is that we recommend is that you practice in your demo account using your growth charts. And you will use that particular chart. You will end up using that particular chart for about a 7-day span, so we can make sure that you understand how to enter and exit trades and follow the team. And then you will also get your live broker account funded. And then we will help you do that as well. And you will also be ready to trade live with the rest of everyone else. But the only thing that we recommend, you guys, is that we recommend that you guys just follow instructions. That's it. We are looking for students, hungry students that are teachable. Doesn't matter where you are in your trading journey, whether you are an advanced trader, beginner trainer, or if someone has never traded before. We want to make sure that you follow instructions. So right here, I want to show you guys really quickly. This is the team app that you're going to actually download. We have in this team app everything completely set up for you. Under news, trade, and ideas, once we send out trade ideas, we'll tell you exactly what you need to do to be able to execute those trades. Ideas, underneath events, we have all of your events. And so there's two different things that you're connected to, you guys. So outside of being connected to the I Am Academy and having access to all of these amazing educators and information that Camille is going to explain to you, we also wanted to make sure that you had an amazing support system and a support team. So this team app is your Helping Families Movement support system. And in this team app, we literally have everything set up for you. And what took us 4 years to develop and learn, we have condensed it down to getting you in position in 7 days. So we're telling you exactly what to focus in on. We're telling you exactly what we need you to listen to. We're also executing and giving you trade ideas so that way you can begin to execute trades, be able to use your growth chart, and it just speeds up the entire process. So if you look to the far right here, you can see once we open up the events tab that you can then click on right here at the very top. You can see Breakfast Club with Dr. Kathy, which is one of our I Am educators that you can get on with her, doing the London session, doing the New York session, and also trading. And we also have team trade live sessions as well to constantly continue to keep on developing you as you begin to learn and develop the skill of trading. Now, once you get connected right after this particular meeting session that we're having right now, you're going to have access to this, which is our Helping Families Get Started members site. And on this site, it's going to have 12 steps. And on those steps, it's going to literally show you how to download everything you need to download. It's going to teach you how to enter and exit a trade. We're going to walk you through step by step what you need to do. Within the first 2 to 3 hours, all of your stuff should be connected and you should be joining in with the team on the team app executing trades just like that, starting your 7-day span. So we recommend that you make sure that you follow all the steps in the Helping Families site. Real quickly, I wanted to show you what the compounding chart actually looks like. So once you completed all of your steps, this is the chart that you're also going to have access to. And you can see, right, that's highlighted in yellow. Let's just say if you started with a balance of $500, and you can see right next to balance, we have a percentage that we recommend, which is 4%, just so that way we know that you're not over leveraging your account, you're not blowing your account. This is a great percentage to where as you are developing and learning the skill to stay at. And then over there, you can see that we're doing 10 pips per trade. Now it depends on, I may see a trade idea that's 80 pips, it may be 100 pips, it may be 40 pips. Even if you're on with some of our I Am educators, we recommend that you stick with the compounding chart as well. And they may throw 10 pips, they may throw 40 pips, or whatever it may look like, but you stick with the chart. And if you look here, let's just say your very first trade idea that was sent out to you, and they told you to, let's say, buy the Japanese yen versus the US dollar, you will go to your chart and you can see in yellow highlighted, over here, let's just say your first lot size would be a 0.20 lot size. So that's a 10 pip. So that means you made $20. So now your balance is increased by $520. And so that's when you can see, when I showed you earlier, all of our other team members that were saying, hey, I just closed 40 pips in, I am now on trade number 10 on my chart. So if you look at the chart, if they closed out 10 solid trades, if they started their account with $500 and they did 10 trades in less than 3 hours, and now their account is now sitting at $740. Pretty cool, right? Just from plugging into the system. And so this is the chart that you guys will use. So a little bit more information. Now let's learn, because it's learning time. Now everyone learns different. So your success squad will help you to determine what is in your best method for you. And our learning sessions include our Helping Families team training sessions, market structures on Tuesdays, the ECC 11 on Thursdays. And this is tools that you guys will be able to use once you connect to the I Am platform. And then here you can see it go live with I Am Mastery Academy. You will also have access to well over 100 educators, you guys, who have sessions all around the clock on huge topics. I mean, the education is second to none. You will also be able to go to the channel, guys, to see who is teaching on the and on different topics and be able to plug in, right? Really cool, right? And if you don't know where to start, we are here to help you every step of the way. You also have the I Am Center, where you have Self-Place Academy that you are able to plug into and take tests to test your skill level. So all of this information is just small stuff compared to what Camille is about to get ready to share with you guys. So get ready to learn exactly what you will have access to within the I Am Mastery Academy. I look forward to seeing you in the Health and Families Movement.
Hey, so thanks for tuning in. I'm Camille Westmoreland with the Health and Families Movement. Marquita just shared some amazing information, and I'm going to pick up where she left off with regards to ways that you're able to learn. And two of those things that was on her list are Go Live as well as the Academy. And so the first thing I have up is actually Academy. So once you get plugged into the system, this is what you are going to have access to. It is self-paced, so you're able to lifestyle it in conjunction to your schedule. You may work a 9-to-5, so you're like, okay, I can get on and do some educational pieces in the evenings from 7 to 9 or whatever that looks like. So this is self-paced. So I just wanted to show you really quick what it looks like. And so you have here, it's sort of like set up with gaming, if you will, so you can get trophies and different things like that for completing certain sections, and you have quizzes to make sure that you're retaining the information that you are seeing. And so on the left hand side, if you click here, you'll see academies, different academies, but your main focus is the Forex Academy. And within the Forex Academy, there are different series. So the first series is the 100 series, okay? So you literally start with the first series and work your way through. So you're going to be talking about what is Forex, the history of Forex, what's traded in Forex, market participants, TradingView, which is a platform that some traders utilize, when to Forex, buying versus selling, understanding what a pip is, what lot sizes are, pending orders, and how to set them up. It's so much that you're going to learn because Forex is an extremely vast topic. So as we talked about with the earning while you learn, not only are you plugging in with the team to start trading your demo, getting acclimated to training and earning, you have the opportunity to get here and get plugged in and start learning the foundational things where Forex is concerned. So it's like double portion, if you will. Great benefits on both sides of that. And so as you continue to work through, you're able to, you know, go to the next series once you've completed that, and to more things like chart setup and trends, support resistance, and different things like that that you'll have access to. So this is a very, very cool tool if you've ever taken an online course that may have been self-paced or have different sections and guides. That is exactly what this is. You can take the course as many times as you need to make sure that you're understanding and grasping the concept. You have a support team within the Health and Families Movement. So if you see something you're not sure on, you could definitely reach out and we'll be happy to assist and answer the questions that you have. Also, you have Go Live, which is amazing. We have over 100 educators within the company, different languages and so forth. So if you see here, this is something you'll also have access to. So our educators, they actually have sessions around the clock. So this is another opportunity for you to lifestyle and get plugged into an educator based off of what you're doing. Now, some of these particular products you only have access to depending on the package that you may have. So pretty much everyone signs up with the Forex. These are things that come later on down the road after you've gotten your basics. But as you can see here, you have your Forex basics, you have your advanced, your digital, and then you're going to have product based. So Vibrato, which is the web analyzer, if you have a subscription to that, you'll be able to plug in on this one. Like if we click on it, you'll be able to see the schedule. So it's like a TV guide. So we have these different educators that teach on the Vibrato / web analyzer. It gives you the days and times that they actually teach so that you can figure out a schedule of who you want to plug into or what educator fits your schedule. As far as Forex Basics, the same thing. When you click there, it tells you on Sunday who's teaching, on Monday who's teaching, so that you can get that in. So the thing about these live sessions is that it's live training and education. You're able to post your questions and so forth, and they will answer your questions live. But the foundation things through IM Center that I just went over are going to be very, very key because some of those forex basics may not be covered in these sessions. So you want to make sure that you do your due diligence with both of these. And so it's pretty amazing because one of the things I'm going to show you next when we talk started is that there are different products like the Harmonic Scanner, the Gold Cup, Swipe Coin, Pivots, Bounce Back. Each of these have its own product that you can utilize to grow your account, or if you will, I don't know if I want to say grow your account, but you know, grow and expand in this space. So not only do we have a product, educational portal with specialized educators on that particular product. So you know, get access to both, which is totally amazing. So for the person that is wanting to know how to actually get started, I will let you know that the basic forex package, which we recommend, is $234.95 to get started. It includes the Forex Mastery Academy, Go Live, and it includes the harmonics. There is a monthly fee of $174.95 for continued access to the educational platform. Not only do you get access to the academy, but you get access to the Help and Families Movement, where we trade together and all of that. So you're now putting yourself in position to earn while you are learning. And a beautiful thing about it too, I didn't mention this, but within the Go Live, a lot of the educators are teaching and giving trade ideas as well. So you have multiple places where you can put yourself in position to earn while you're still grasping the concept of Forex. Also within this Forex Academy, we also have different strategies or products, as I mentioned before. And so with this, you're able to pick and choose. So there are actually one package available within the company. However, we recommend the basic package because you can get the platinum package and get all of these products. However, honestly, in a 30-day window, you're probably not going to get a chance to use every single one. And one of the things that we recommend is give yourself at least a good 30 to 60 days focusing on one product to try to perfect it. And if that product doesn't work for you, let's take it off and add a different product, and so forth. And so one of the products that the Help and Families team really promotes is the Vibrata / Web Analyzer. And we teach our team the ECC 11 strategy, which has proven over and over again to be very profitable for many, many people. So that is our recommendation. However, you have the freedom to choose which products and services that you would like to plug into. Also, with regards to getting started, I would like to mention building or telling other people about this opportunity is totally optional. But if you're a person like me, like, hey, is there a way I can avoid that $174.95 per month? Absolutely. We have a to and free program. So if you know anybody else that may want to get plugged into the Forex space, literally all you have to do is get them plugged into one of these webinars. We'll be happy to speak with them, answer their questions, and get them plugged in. Once you have two paying customers referred by you, your monthly fee now becomes free. Every month that you have two paying customers is free. Not two new customers every month, but at least two. So if you enroll myself and Marquita, every month that Marquita and I pay, then you don't have to pay a monthly fee. So it doesn't get any better than that. I know when I was in college, they would have told me if I could get two people to come to my college and I wouldn't have to pay tuition, I would be working hard, not knowing the ins and outs of everything. And that's one of the things I definitely encourage people. A lot of times in a new space like this, you can't really ask a lot of people what they think because a lot of people don't know about the space. Just like when I went to college, I knew that I wanted to go for nursing. I didn't know how it was going to go, but I spent thousands of dollars on it to not even be in that field, you know, but I took a step to at least try. So 4 years ago, when I heard about this opportunity, I took a step to try. And 4 years later, I'm still here and I am living my best life, I will say, and we want to help you live your best life as well. So please go ahead and get back with the person that shared this video with you. Let them know that you're ready to get started. If you have questions, let them know that you would like to speak with someone to get your questions answered. We're super, super, super excited about your success, and we look forward to connecting with you soon. God bless.